Scott didn't win his fight against GBM, but the love and support from all of the Scott soldiers during his 14th month of battle was overwhelming. Head for the Cure raises money for MD Anderson Cancer Center, where Scott was treated. Even though neither of the two clinical trials helped him, we know it furthered research for others. Let's finish this race and find a cure for brain cancer.